Hello, Mrs. Teatime. Look at your colours. Aren't they coming out beautifully? Today, Mrs. Teatime's home had a lot of changes. We took out some of the stuff that's too small for her now. I mean, she's not going to be able to use it because she's quite a big girl now. Look at her. Last measured a few days ago, 6 inches. Look at that. She's trying to. She does this every time she has a tank change. I think she's trying to really look around again, you know what I mean? See what's changing. But if she gets any taller, she's going to get out of me. Anyway, here's her tank change. That pink thing is gone. We've moved a big log around a bit, but it needs to be moved to the left a bit more because up there is a bar. I don't know if there it is. Up there is a bar, and it's not far from the top of the log. See, she could climb out of there, so that needs moving a little bit. But look what I have brought her, a motorbike. Now, what I'm hoping is, you might catch her sitting on it one day, and then it'll be an excellent photo. Look at that. We've got 2 more cleaners. Where are they? They're called yo-yo loaches, and they're going to clean up the tank better because he can't do it on his own. Oh look, speak of the devil, there's one down there. See it? It's a yo-yo loach. He's going to, what they actually do is pick up the pebbles and clean underneath it. So there's another one in here somewhere. Now, oh my God, no! She's at the top of the filter! Oh my God! Look! Yay! She fell down! Oh my God, we're going to have to rethink this tank. Oh my God, we're going to rethink. Oh, Teatime. Oh my God, no. Look, she's trying again. Oh my God, she's doing it. Oh, she's so naughty. Oh, Mrs. Teatime. Oh, you rogue. See how she's doing it? Look, that booming leaf's in the way. Right, that does it. I'm going to put heavy books on top of the tank so she can't lift it up. She says, I'm going for it again. Look, there's the loach there. See it? That one there. And then let's see. You're such a naughty girl. See how she's using her little legs at the back? Yay, there she goes. Oh, you're so naughty. Right, I'm going to put some books on top of there, mate, so you can't get out. Oh, here she comes. You're going to complain to me. Good God. I mean, she's 6 inches now, yeah. She's going to molt soon. She's going to molt soon again.
Get around here.
And she can get up to 12 inches, but I'm not getting them. I can't do this. Oh, tea time. You're such a little troublemaker. Look at those colours coming out. Beautiful. She comes over here. You're giving up, escaping. Now what she'll do now is probably wander around, see what's changed. That used to be her favourite hiding hole. Some of the fish are awake. Others are going to sleep. Well, they should be sleeping anyway, like they're all at the back there. What's she up to? She's going in there. Can I get a decent view of her? Oh, that's about the best I'm going to get. The holes in this aren't very good. They don't give you much. Now, this is what I was saying. Look. She's climbing up. Now she's climbing up. Right, there she is. I don't know if you can see her. She's climbed right there. There she is. Can you see her there? She's trying to get to the top of the rock. Now this rock's going to have to be moved. This isn't good tea time. Right, let's shut the lid. I'm going to put this plant on it for now. Right. I have a plant. She's a naughty girl. There she is, hanging on. Can you see her long whiskies? Oh, she's coming down now, look. There's an arm. She's upside down now. She's definitely on one today. Let's see her come out. Yeah. She comes down. She's looking through here with her long tentacle, whatever you want to call it. There's an arm. It's over there. Can you see the arm? The claw. Oh, it looks like she's coming out the other side. There she is. Can I get in there? No. There she is. Hanging out. You're a naughty girl. There's a bottom there sticking out. And her head. Oh, she's going back in. Mm. doing. It's like she's going down. There she is.
Oh, hello, fish. There she is. Oops. Oops.